We are reporting live from South Africa, where Nelson Mandela has been released after 25 years in prison. On the streets, there's an enormous of joy there for the release of the activist who became a symbol of a struggler for equality. Mandela has just left Cape Town, where should be make a speech in front of more than 25,000 people this afternoon. That is all for now. Bye.